We now know more about the brutal murders of a family of three in El Rancho on Father's Day. Autopsy results for Lloyd and Dixie Ortiz show the couple died of head injuries. Autopsy results for their son, 21-year-old Stephen Ortiz, are still pending. Now, state police are not publicly identifying the murder weapon, but sources close to the investigation have said it was a pickaxe. State police today did confirm this is still a homicide investigation.